education at Cherry Valley Springs, I'd like to personally wish everyone happy holiday season, and also welcome you to our winter concert number two. While I got your attention, I also want to take a second to plug a couple of upcoming events, first of which is Sunday. We have our, both of which are Sunday, actually. Our first one is the pancake breakfast being sponsored by the Van Boosters. It's a fundraiser. It will prove to be a fine experience for everyone, I'm sure. And also, Sunday afternoon, we have we will be having our brass ensemble playing from 3 o'clock to 5 o'clock at the Farmers Museum for the Candlelight Festival. So if you happen to be over in that area and hear our guys play, that would be great for you to be there to lend them support in that endeavor. So, glad that I'd like to welcome you to our concert once again, and the show will begin shortly.
Change moods a little bit and go into a jazz feeling. This is a famous composition by Jerome Richardson, who is a very talented multi-reed player. This is called Group Merchant. She's gone away. Yeah.
Michael Penny.
We'd like to end our this first group with a Latin tune, a samba, and this is a thing by James Swearingen. He does a lot of writing out in the United States, different kinds of bands, jazz and concert bands. He's a very good writer. This features Emily Dorn on trumpet. It's called Valero.
Thank you.
Arise, the sun's arising. Thank you.
Just a brief reminder, again, about the pancake breakfast. We had to move it from last weekend to this Sunday, and now the weather report isn't really good for this Sunday, but we're going to wing it, going to try to do it. So we would appreciate all your support of the music program by attending that breakfast. That starts at 7 o'clock a.m. if you're an early riser, and it will go until 1 o'clock. So we appreciate your response to that. We'd like to thank you, the music department. We'd like to thank you very much for your attendance. You've been a real great crowd and a very patient one to see these groups pass by and kind of change and take time to get set up. But we appreciate your efforts here, and we'd like to wish you a happy holiday season and the best in the coming year. We'd like to end our concert this evening with selections from Beauty and the Beast. Thank you.